We actually started off funding early stage projects that were addressing kind of real gaps in the system. So whether that was Frontline, who were rethinking social work, whether it's Voice 21, who were thinking differently about what are the key pillars at the heart of education, not just numeracy and literacy, but oracy. So we were kind of funding these amazing change leaders who had big visions about how we need to think differently about setting young people up to thrive in a world of constant change. But through that process of backing these amazing visionary leaders, we realised that a lot of them were succeeding despite the system rather than because of it. And so that made us think that if we are truly going to help support big change, we need to think big too. And we need to look at a step back and really look at the system, how it operates, and why what change really needs to happen at a kind of broader systemic level, and what role we can play as part of that.